Namaste, traveler. Welcome back to the Sherpa Traveler Channel. I'm heading to Dallas Love Field Airport. Right now I'm in Dallas North Tollway, heading south. I have 30 minutes drive to get to the airport, and I'm going to park in parking lot C. Level 1, 13 spots. I'll go to level 2. Oh, that was level 2, so I'll go to level 3. Space. Okay, I'm in level 2, row in between row G and F. Let's see, walkway to terminal is on level 3. So if you park in level 3, if you find parking spot in level 3, you can just walk to the terminal and just take the elevator. Alright, that's the cost. I got my wallet, my backpacks. Getting a check-in on your left. To check in my bags, the luggage, so I need to go to ticketing to drop off my luggage. Can either take the elevator there or the escalator. Right, we are at check-in area. Baggage drop. Print out my baggage tag. So, North Field is off for Southwest, but you can also take Delta Airlines flight and Alaska. I think Delta Airlines from here flies to Atlanta only, and Alaska goes to Seattle. Only two destinations for those two airlines. So I'm going to go through TSA pre. So I've done my camera. I'll see you on the other side. Okay, I just passed the security. I'm going to get 14.
see, gate number 12, gate number 10. We have Whataburger. Okay.